guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Brittany, and today I'm here with Samara. She is my five-year-old, and we are going to be doing an assessment today for her schoolwork. So if you don't already know, I have four kids, and I have a seven-year-old, Samara, my five-year-old, and two twins who are 8 months old, and I homeschool Layla and Samara, my
older two. And they're about to be one in 1 year.
Yeah, the twins are going to be one soon. So Samara just finished her level K language arts and math. So we are going to take the assessment from the Good and the Beautiful on their website to see if she is totally ready to jump into level one. So So I talked about their assessment for their curriculum before on my channel and on my Instagram. So if you guys want to do the assessment for your kids as well to know exactly what level they fall into, I'm going to leave the links in the description down below. I'm going to give you a little preview of what it looks like here. So on their website, there's this is the language arts one. So you can just scroll to where your child you think they will be, and then you can print out that page. So I printed out the math one and the language arts
one. And they kept going everywhere.
The pages kept going everywhere. So this video is sponsored by The Good and the Beautiful. If you didn't already know, I've used them with both of my girls 4 years now, and I love them so much. I have been loving them since before I even started working with them.
We have four girls. Me, Mama, Layla, and Bingy.
Samara has used The Good and the Beautiful for pre-K, the level K primer, and now level K math and language arts. She's also done their handwriting doodles 1 and 2, the level K handwriting, and now she's working on level 1 handwriting. So follow along, because I love talking about their materials. We also use some of their science units that are amazing, and their books, which are amazing. So make sure you follow along. I'm going to leave a link to the assessment in the description down below, and we are going to start the assessment and see if she's ready to jump into level one, or if we need to take some more time before doing that and work on some level K review. So let's get started. Are you ready?
Yes.
Where'd you go? I can't see you. There you are. Where'd you go? There you are. All right, let's get started.
Again.
Okay, so we are going to start with the reading assessment for language arts. So this is what it looks like. This is just a one-page assessment, and there's just a few lines of reading. So go ahead and sit down here, Samara. I'm going to point to you what I need you to read. And this is supposed to be timed, and I'm supposed to keep track of how long it takes the child, and if there are any words missed, and
just
so on.
Hold on. There are many sheep at the top hill. Are they flying? No, they are. They all stay and munch on the fresh grass. I sit on a big rock.
Read only the words that are there.
I sit on a big rock.
Nope, there's no word. It's only read the words that are there.
I sit on a rock by and sing.
Very good. That was awesome. Now, so that means that she's ready for level one language arts, which I knew she would, because she did level K language arts wonderfully, and she finished all the assessments in there wonderfully. So I had a feeling she would do just fine with that. Okay, now we're moving on to the math assessment. So this is the what the math assessment page looks like for math one. At the top, it gives you just some instructions on how to complete it as the teacher. And so it's a two-page one. So this is what we're going to work on now. Can you count to 100?
Yes.
Okay, count to 100 for me.
Okay. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 30, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. 99, 100!
Good job, girl. High five. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Count by tens for me.
Oh.
Okay.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
Good job. Thank you. Okay, I want you to use this to point now, okay? Can you point to shapes? You see the shapes at the top? Look at the top of the page. Okay, you see the shapes?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so those shapes are arranged in a specific order. Listen as I ask you to point to the shape in the, according to its place in the set, okay? Point to the third shape. The third shape. Okay, I'm gonna give you some coins. Here's some coins, okay?
Okay, I'll right. trade stuff.
I'm going to ask you to give me two, give me the penny.
Oh, okay. It's for $2.
Okay, how much is a penny worth?
It's worth one.
One what?
Cent.
No, 1 cent, very good. Hand me the nickel, please. How much is this nickel worth? Five what?
Cent.
Very good. Okay, hand me the dime, please. How much is a dime worth?
It is worth
10 cents. Very, very good. Okay.
I need to go poo-poo.
Okay.
Can I go poop now?
Yep, you can go poop. You are all done with your assessment. You did the language arts and the math, and you did a great job. And you passed them both, which means you are ready for level one.
Yay!
So that's it for today's video, you guys. She did a great job on her assessment. She's all done, and we can go ahead and get the level one course for math and language arts. You guys will be able to follow along here and see us working on it and see her in my homeschool routines working on it. So thank you for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already. Check out the links in the description if you want to assess your child and see what level they'll fall under. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you. Bye.